tell a portion of the evening that we're never prepared for? A little country meeting, we hope you enjoy it.
Disasters. She's the one I think I love. Rivers burn till I'm back in. To her.
That was by Wolf Ray.
Everybody said to come and be the king.
sound. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I bought that reverb pedal just for that song.
A fine investment, I must say.
Thank you, yeah.
$150, that's $50 a minute.
It's $150 per second on that last one for Tom's reverb pedal.
Well, we're doing that, you know.
Reverb now.
We have to play quiet for an hour, so that's a difficult task for us. I'd say we put some money in our tip jar, but there's no tip jar. So. We got that battle. We got those battles.
Oreos. Oreos.
Oreos? Oreos?
Want to throw Oreos?
We'll try to rectify the tip jar thing at the break.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was on the regularly scheduled programming. What's this next one? This next one's by Bad Company. Features Tom on lead guitar.
Well, thank you.
You haven't heard it yet, so don't clap. Give it time. Let it develop. There, perfect. I'd like to thank everybody who's cooking in our tip jar that has appeared. That's lovely.
Don't you open the door.
Sorry for those tickets, Dan. Do apologize.
That's what we're here for.
We're here for the Hippie Jam. We are Osgood Cain and the Enablers. I'm Osgood Cain. These are the Enablers.
Hey, yeah, that's what we came here for.
To plan my drinking days.
my guitar up?
This next song's in the key of E if anyone would like to play along.
Thank
Tom,
you.
Are you ready?
Yeah, for E, sure.
You know E?
I know E.
The chord or the whole key?
The chord.
Okay, you're going to need the rest of the key in this one.
I'll try, man, I'll try.
Good job.
I gotta memorize that.
We'll work up to that.
I know there's a D sharp in there. So
you sir?
There's a D sharp in there. So
that B flat?
There's a B. There's a B natural.
So many notes. The next one's by the Eagles.
Talking good.
to happen.
It happened.
It did?
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank Lucas for filling in on the bass. And Luke, usually part of this nonsense. We're moving right along time-wise. Summer 69. Summer of 89. We'll go with that. This one's a little brave for us. It's not a song that you would normally hear a guy sing.
Right.
to Linda Ronstadt.
Thank you, Linda Ronstadt.
Yeah!
Wherever you may be. My daughter tells me she goes around and speaks.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Better than me.
She would like to go see her speak. How serious is this gig? Is this gig serious? Do we know?
You mean like, is it lighthearted?
Yeah, or you know.
I think
are we supposed to be on our best behavior?
Oh no. No, this
because that's a
this isn't the mayor.
This is our best behavior to this point, in case you're curious.
This is not the mayor's gala event. This is
okay. It's not like when we played for that groundbreaking in Fremont.
we're tied.
We'd like to sing a song of great social and political importance. Denim you could ever want, all the denim you could ever want in one place. Why are we playing that? Something's happening?
No. The 12 string. I think it's the 12 string.
The 12 string back. Double neck.
The double neck guitar.
Thank you.
drums, everybody. Steve on the drums. All right, I think it's time to get really brave.
Is it after nine? 12 after nine. So get brave now.
Yeah! It's got 18 strings, man.
That's why I can't play Led Zeppelin.
I can only play one of them, though. All right, Tom and I rarely get to play this song. Rarely. So, something's about to happen that doesn't happen very often. It's requested a lot, but it doesn't happen very often.
And I actually practiced.
Whoa! You just ruined everything.
No, I actually practiced.
Yeah, we're just winging it.
All right, so this should get a request out of the way, too.
Thank you.
better 10 years from now.
Tomorrow morning you'll wake up and go, wow. Guitar's too heavy, I have to take it off.
Like tuning strings, man.
That's why I stick it up.
Four and no flip-flops. Oh my
guys, we got one more for you this set. Then we're going to take a short break. So short, you won't even know we were gone. Maybe not enough, possibly. Who the hell knows anymore? Thanks, everybody. Put some money in our tip jar. It's very polite of you. It's a long drive up the mountain. I don't know what the specials are tonight. I never got a note. I never got a note on the specials. No specials tonight? I'm not. I'm very special. We know that.
He knows you.
This next one is by the Pete the Floyd.
Yeah.
Osgood.
Thank you. We will be taking a short break.